comfortable and very secure in the presence of individuals they are, quite wary of people that they're not used to seeing on a regular basis. I called this to mind and I said to Julia might live to be 40 years old. She's 21. She could outlive me. Time that we have together. I don't want her to be fearful of me because of fear she might strike out with both feet. And I told you earlier, a 3-pound red tail puts you working on, you're going to get it out. 14-pound golden eagle puts you right through your arm, no problem whatsoever. Her back talons can reach 3 inches. That's twice the length of the ball. She's ripping over 1,000 pounds per square inch. So collectively, what does all this stuff mean? Well, it means right now, Julie can reach out, grab your hand, squeeze, put 4 holes right through your hand, keep squeezing, and break some bones. I'm a 14-pound bird, so picture this. When Julia was flying free in the wild, she could dive through the air between 165 and 175 miles an hour. Have you ever